Hello guys, good afternoon, welcome back to my channel, Kuya Thoughts Vlog. And sa ngayon po, meron po tayo ngayon bagong updates dahil nangitlog na po yung ating angel fish. Actually, ito na lang yung isda ko na hindi nangitlog. Kasi nauna yung goldfish, yung gapfish, yung betta, yung fighting fish. Sa ngayon po, pag-uwi ko galing sa labas, nakita ko po na nakapag-itlog na yung angel fish. Ipapakita ko siya sa inyo ngayon guys, and I'm very happy because I'll try to breed an angel fish guys. Okay, so papakita ko po sa inyo ngayon. Stay tuned guys. Ayan guys, as you can see, yung breeder ko ng angel fish, ayan, nagtutukaan, oh, pero naghahalikan po sila. Another way around, tingnan mo, napaka-sweet nila. At yung itlog na yan guys, nakikita nyo ba, nakadikit sa aquarium? Yan, yan po ang itlog ng angel fish ko. Ayan, and now they're still kissing each other. See, napaka-sweet nila. Sana all, diba? Ang sweet nila guys, ayan. Ayan. They are now spawning, okay, just like the other breeders that I have. Ayan. So, ganyan pala yung angel fish mag-spawn. Naghahalikan, hindi mo alam kung naghahalikan yung nag-aaway. See? Medyo malabo-labo lang yung aquarium natin just because of lumanap yung aquarium. Sorry guys. Pero as you can see guys, ganyan po sila. Hindi po sila nag-aaway. Nagkikis sila guys. Yan, sana all may kahalikan.
Hello.
Pero yun guys, oh, ayan yung nasa taas, yan na po yung itlog nila. Diba? So, first time ko rin ngayon mag-breed ng angel fish. As you can see, ayan na po siya. Yan po yung pinaka-itlog niya guys. Diba? Okay, natutuwa ako ngayon dahil nag-itlog na siya. So, let's see kung magiging successful at magiging fry yan. Babantayan natin. Naglagay nga ako ng nung parang yung sirang banga dahil sabi ko na doon natang mag-itlog pero hindi. Okay, dito sila nag-itlog sa may salamin mismo ng aquarium. Ayan guys. So, they are now spawning. Okay. And, ayan, binabantayan nila yung mga itlog nila. Diba? Okay, so I'm very happy for this. Okay guys, so hanggang dito na lang. This is just an update. And let's see kung magiging successful yung breeding natin dito. Okay, bye for now. Thank you so much. Okay, antabayan na lang natin kung ilang days yan bago mag-hatch. Pero babantayan ko rin siya of course. Because this is my first time. Okay, thank you so much guys. And have a wonderful day. But before anything else, before you leave, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Kuya Thoughts Vlog. Have a nice day.